Voters in Spokane will decide whether they'll pay for a $192 million public safety levy on the ballot this August. The city says property owners would pay an additional $1 per thousand in assessed property value. That's $31.42 a month, or $377 approximately per year for the median home value in Spokane. Most of the funding would be split between the fire and police departments. You can find a full list of what this levy would fund on KXLY.com.